Alright, what's up guys, this is Mammoth today, and before we see my Mammoth Vulcan XT purchase with Let's Play and David's rank up, we're gonna go ahead and choose the winner for the contest I announced on my noob account Let's Play, and that is the present giveaway. So as you see on my Instagram, I have 57 comments on the post I said to comment down below for a chance to win the present. I made sure that no one commented more than once. I deleted all those extra stuff, so we have 57 people competing here. So we go over here and we're gonna choose a number from 1 to 57 and we're gonna get 55. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and see who this 55 comment is. Okay, so looks like we have Desert Fox. He said, love the combo, man. Desert Fox, the best on tanki. So we're going to go ahead and copy this username. Go to garage over here. And we're going to go to special. We're going to give him a nice toy tank. We're going to buy. Hopefully this works. And it does. Hey. Hey, Desert Fox the best. You won the gift from me. Hope you enjoy. So as you can see, I'm actually sending the gift. So this is proof of purchase. And basically we're going to send him. Hope he's happy. Hope he likes the gift. And let's go ahead and see me purchasing this guy. Alright, what's up guys, this is Mike2 today, and I'm Skyping.
Dima, again.
Yeah. So, I'm flipping you, bro. Am I flipping you enough?
No.
No. Hey, I got you. Alright, so today we're going to be using Mammoth Vulcan XT, and he's going to be using, tell me.
Is it a Viking? Or maybe I'll change to Hornet XT later.
Yeah. It'll depend on the way the battle is going.
Yeah, if me and Michael are gonna Loki this, then
yeah. Hammer is the most annoying turd.
Might as well take it easy on these noobs.
Because it's so weak, and it just does nothing. And it just, like, shakes me. But it doesn't do anything, because, like, Vulcan's, like, extremely stable, you feel me? Yeah, give me that. Give me all that. Oh, stay in back of me. I can block you, bro.
Dude, behind you, there's a Smokey.
Really? Thanks for, like, that warning.
Me do.
Bro, why do you always have that, like, super high-pitched thing on your background?
I have a super high-pitched?
Like, super high-pitched, like, noise, bro.
I do?
Yeah.
Everyone tells me that. For me, yeah. I don't have anything.
Really? Why am I stuck?
How bad is it?
I mean, it's average. Anyways, okay, so basically what I was saying earlier, and we just decided to, like, you know, talk about other things, and it's complicated. But anyways, so many people were saying, I just blew up on this guy's mind. So many people were saying how about, like, Tanki X, about how they can't log in, and there's, like, every single forum on Facebook, on the vlogs, which everyone watches, if you're, you know, if you play Tanki, you watch the vlogs. Like, everywhere that it could be announced, it's announced that, like, right now it's enclosed, like, you know, it's testing of the first 300 people, and everyone keeps asking, why can't I play it? Why can't I play it? And it's so annoying how it's, like, right in front of your face, the answer, but yet you guys keep asking it in the comments. Give me a link, you know, it's really annoying, bro.
Oh man, did you see this guy Mizu and his brother Midu?
Oh yeah, they're brothers. Yeah, yeah, they're actually like really trusted, bro.
They're trusted, yeah, but they're annoying when they're playing against you.
True, bro.
Like they're both like.
Also, Coop Cam's Danik.
Yeah,
Coop Cam. Did he change his username or something?
No, Danik the Great. He just doesn't use it. Coop Cam is really? Like. Mm-hmm.
Dang. Okay, so strategy. If the point is being controlled by us, then I'm gonna go camp. But if it's not, I have to, you know, do my job.
Oh, he's right behind you.
Who's right behind me?
Danik.
Yes, not you, bro.
Oh, and that's other eliminate.
Nice. It's like a very close family over here. We got. Mm-hmm. We better start wrecking. Dude, this equipment is so good. Hey, where you at though?
I'm healing.
Why do I have like 10 dead tanks on me? Hey guys, by the way, earlier, okay, what? No, Michael, you failed lol in that video. That one guy said there would be 6 goals and you were laughing and 5 dropped. Yeah, well, not 6 dropped. 6 didn't drop, did they? Only 5, so I don't know why you think you're.
Yeah,
right.
But whoever, what's it called? Colax, however you say your name, not like you got any of them, so I mean.
Yeah, exactly. So, bro, and this guy, 813 something snake, he's like gonna dislike all of my videos, just because I said something wrong once.
I know, like, I hate those people that,
he's,
like...
No, he's like, you did not get 3 gold boxes, you got 2. Some guy lagged into it, lagged out of it, and you got it. Okay, who collected the gold box? That dictator did, but it's just, he lagged it out of it, and you got it, but you didn't collect it, you see? So you only got 2.
Michael, I'm sorry, I have to ask. Look at the first place on the red team. How is that possible?
What? Wait up. What the?
How is that possible?
That is impossible, bro. He's hacking straight up.
Wow. What?
What the?
See, look, I'm famous. I eliminate.
How in the world did he do that, bro? Like, the battle's 25. He can't get that big of a score. No, but like, some people were like, okay, you can't kill 67 on the world unless we're really lost.
Dude, it's
right
been
now.
5 minutes.
I know you. They would have to literally, all of us would have to be wasps, and he would just have to be straight up like railgun, like triple shotting all of us. Boom, look at this. I'm barely making it.
Oh! Right. Sorry.
What? What? Little brother. Your brother's funny, bro.
I know.
Hi, YouTube.
Okay, so my brother, he tried to give Michael advice about how to commentate less on his YouTube channel.
Yeah, he said, like, I should talk about other things. It's true. It's true.
And then Michael just like, then how is it a YouTube channel with commentary if I don't comment?
Exactly, yeah.
Whoa, dude, I am getting destroyed.
Yeah, you're trying to heal me and like Iro camp.
How about like we go back to our
Michael team losing? Why people get excited when my team loses?
Bro? I know. Oh,
it's like,
ooh,
okay, so we're losing. Oh, are you? Is that you?
Yeah, buddy.
I get you. Help me out. I got you.
Targeting me.
Oh, did you? Really, bro?
Whoa,
I depended on you. This guy's making circles around me. What is this? Alright, yeah, this guy's
not gonna
out.
Fuck, getting destroyed.
This guy is out. About to be, anyways. Out. Look at all these people. Look at all these chickens. Minichka. And I got him with the mine. We got Dweener. They've said that once. I had no idea what he was saying.
What did he say?
Got Dweener. He's like, he got the winner. Like, something about the winner. It was like in the Thunderverse Smokey thing, bro.
Hey, so stay weird. Alive. You trying to stay alive?
I'm trying, huh? I'm not trying to die.
We're worshipping you over here.
Ooh. Hey, can you stop? Tooth Booth.
Blacklist.
Yeah, that's what I thought. You don't mess with XTs, bro. Ooh, you thought. I got this. This guy's nano's not going to do anything against my Vulcan, bro.
3 versus 1.
Yeah, we got it. He's likely surviving, though. Alright, easy. Ooh, oh no.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, I am too. I'm just healing right now.
One question. Were you born in Russia? Because you keep speaking Russian in the vids, and I'm only the one that understand that.
No, I was not born in Russia. I was born in the...
Oh, see? Eliminate's defending you, too.
Mido scores still, like, 1600. Like, the whole time.
Dude, Matt, what would you do if, like, yeah, because it's impossible. Like, it's been, like, another 5 minutes, and he's only gone, like, 5 minutes.
Yeah, I'm telling you, bro. He's just, like, opening another program and, like, messing around with the score. Whoa. We're rolling, Cap, bruh. Look at the score. 52-1, really?
Michael, it's okay, dude. We're giving up on them, remember? We're just, like, letting them win.
Why wait in first, and why wait in second, bro? It's because you keep... Okay, fine. You want to go?
Actually, huh? Give me that neck, bro.
Okay, bro, but look at my DL, look at yours.
Dang, Michael, back at it again with that Mammoth Vulcan.
Dang, Michael, back at it again with that huge DL. Oh, by the way, we said earlier, like, me and David during the LP, that damn Daniel kid got beat up, and his vans were sold for, like, 3,000, but I found information that was faked, and someone just, like, you know, pretended to, like, beat him up, and, like, they just sold, like, a random pair of vans for 3K. I don't know if it was purchased, though. Like, who would buy the vans from him, bro? Like, okay.
Hey, anyway. Dude, they're not just any vans. They're white damn Daniel vans.
It doesn't matter, bro. It's not like the Justin Bieber vans or something, bro. Like, that's some girl would want to buy, bro. It's just some... Okay, so there's like 800 people in the point, and we need to start getting rid of them. Goop Cam is using the best equipment.
Which
it's
is?
It's very smart. It's just like me, but without the premium.
Ah.
Yeah, premium's so nice. I got it for 2 weeks because of all this.
Who bought it for you? I heard that. What's it called? Don't tell me his name. Stefan CD.
No, he bought me. He bought me 1 day for me, 1 day for Dayka.
Yeah,
and
I was
then
talking.
When I bought my crystals, I got 2 weeks total.
Stefan. Okay, Stefan's gonna watch this video anyway. I mean, so I told Stefan that I know your password, and he was all freaking out.
Did he ask for it?
No. He just said, like, wow, you're that much of a Michael's friend that Michael trusts you with the password. I was like, yeah. Heck, I was the one that bought the Vulcan Mammoth for him.
Bruh, I would never, like, never leave the purchase up to anyone except for myself because I would want to record.
Not even Dayka?
I mean, David, yeah, but I would still want to do it myself. You know,
hey, David's an exception.
He is an exception. Because David's David.
Yeah, David, like...
David's at the gym, that's why he's not Skyping us, my bad guys.
Yeah, David is trying to get big.
Hey, I work out too, bro.
Yeah?
In school, yeah.
With which
I have weight training, bro. So I got you. Bro, this is an intense battle. But they're kind of owning our butt.
Who's bigger, you or Dayka?
Bro, David, like... He's been working out for the longest time, bro.
Yeah, I know. It's why, like, we are soccer players and he's a football player.
Yeah, dude, I can't even, like... Man, everyone, like... People even, like... I want to play Tanki X so bad, but I can't.
Dang. It's like... I heard that it's going to come out during summer.
During summer? But, like, I decided to buy this, like, Vulcan Mammoth stuff because Tanki X is... Doesn't feel like it's coming out anytime soon.
Yeah, same.
So, like, they're gonna take their sweet little time fixing their servers for like 8 years. Then you'll be like, guess what, guys? It's out half a year later than we promised. Well, they didn't technically promise anything, but still, the way they're, you know, reserving nickname and everything, it's just like making it look like it's very close. But it's not. Hey, we're capping point. Hey, just stay here. Are you in the point? Yeah, just stay here, bro. I'm just killing people off like they're bugs. You feel me?
I heard that Shadow hacked you. Was that true?
No.
People.
Only
told...
time I got hacked. Ooh, shoot.
Ooh. I don't have any drugs to heal you, so I'll just do my best like this.
Yeah, I'm about to get killed. Yep. Predicted it.
Me, dude.
No drugs, and I'm useless. Hey, another mission, bro? Like, right? Really, bro?
By the way,
hey, look at my super mission. I'm, like, really, like, going on that fast.
Wait,
bro.
How fast? Like, what's your super mission?
999 kill. I don't know. 9,999.
No, kills. Reward. I know it. What's the super mission?
80 something K.
Oh, that's actually good.
Exactly.
Cause like when like drugs.
It takes me like 2 years to like do this, bro.
No, dude. Like,
Like as soon as I got the G-Small, I got a super mission.
I'm pretty sure you know Cookie ZZZ10.
Yeah, of course I know that guy, bro.
He got a Mammoth XT mission, and he finished it in about 2 days, so like...
2 days? No! Wait, that's kills, right?
No, he had XP 9999.
Oh, you just get 999 XP?
No. 900... No, not... Man.
The 99 so, but XP, not kills, right? Is that what you're talking about? Yeah, get, that's easier, but still, 2 days, what the...
No, 100k XP.
Oh, wait up, what?
No, when it comes to kills, you need 9,900, so...
But when it's XP, it's almost 100k, right? So there's one more 9 added.
Yeah, so it's not 9,000, it's 99,000 XP.
He can't get that in 2 days, bro.
Oh, trust me.
I mean, he can if you, you know.
Yeah, you don't know cookies like I do.
If you roll all night, bro.
Like, you know those guys that, like...
If you're, like, a hardcore, like, Jekamix when it's, like, Halloween. Yeah, I'm playing. Jekamix is playing for 24 hours.
Jekamix is good, but, like, for some reason... Yeah, I'm gonna... I like your channel, like, better, I guess, because of, like... I don't know, like, Jekamix, he has 200k, so, you know, like, he can't really reply to everyone.
True, he replies to no one.
He replies, yeah, no one.
He said he reads his comments, but he'll never reply to a single comment in his life.
Unless you're, he was, like forced to. You don't have that much subscribers for 3,500, that's hecka still. But, like, see, you can actually, you have time to reply to people.
Exactly. I read every single comment that has ever been posted on my channel. Like a boss, bro.
By the way, like, Shago, you're gonna delete those dislikes that people send you?
Huh?
For, as gifts?
What?
You know how I've seen on your profile people have sent you, like, 2 dislike gifts?
Like, oh, I have 2 of them?
Yeah.
Really? No, Shadow sent me 1 because I said, you're probably gonna send me a dislike as soon as it comes out, and... yeah, and then he's like... He sent me one, he's like, as you wanted, bro. I'm like,
who?
Thanks, I guess.
Dayka?
No, Shadow.
Oh, Shadow.
Shadow. Bruh. Okay, so, hey, we're kind of coming back. Like, lightweight. I'm gonna leave him flipped. His score is 19, bro. You know how much fun he's gonna get if he wins? He's gonna, like, ruin his whole entire team's, like, thing, bro.
By the way, like, you should try, like, are you planning on ever doing a live stream?
Yeah, I'm trying to do a live stream over the summer, but I'm just, like, scared. Like, I wouldn't be scared to do a live stream if it was, like, no voice, you know, but why, my channel is all about that commentary, so why in the world would I do a live stream just, like, screen like other people do, bro? That's, like, lame, okay, bro. So, like, thing is, what button did I just press?
What did you do?
I just made my whole computer be super weird. So thing is about live stream, I have to figure it out and really good in order, you know, like, I remember, like, Jekamix, he had Bierik to help him out, and Bierik knew how to do live streams perfectly, so he's like lucky, you know. He just did one on his channel, but Bierik was, like, right by his side, like, leading him, like, what to do, you know.
I can give you someone. He he likes your channel too. So his name is Matt Cool, and he does, like, live streams on Agario.
Matt Cool does live streams?
All the time for Agario.
And really? I'm always him. Yeah, but he doesn't have voice in it, that's the thing.
Yeah, he does. He does?
He talks?
Yeah. We communicate, and then, like, he has a 30-second delay.
Yeah, there's, like, somehow, like, even during live streams, you can, like, play an ad, or, like, you know, like, see, like, only some part of your screen. It's, like, really weird.
How no. He has a 30-second delay.
Yeah. That's what, so, I'm,
like,
gonna have.
Bro. Whenever we play Agario together, like, I'm not a very...
Oh, Jekka has 30-second delay, too. Everyone has 30-second delay. Because I was, like, waiting for Jekka Mix's link. And by the sound of his voice, like, he didn't post it yet. But I saw in the chat, and it was posted already. And then 30 seconds later, he's like, okay, I posted it. I was like... So it kind of, like, throws you off.
Yeah. See, so same thing with... Matt, whenever, like,
and I saw, like, his battle time in the video, and I saw it in real tanki, like, you know, like, right now, and it was, like, literally about, like, 35 seconds off, so.
Right. Okay, so now this is about...
Hey, you're gonna cap, right? Yeah, we good. Yeah. Hey, wait for me! Hey, I got it.
Oh, you almost died. Did you repair?
Yeah, I repaired. That's fine.
I could have helped. I could have healed you.
I know. I didn't know that. I'm gonna put the mine. Please blow up. Nah, he's not.
Oh, we have
to. Dude, this is so good. I feel like a master. I kind of copied Bloed, my bad, Bloed, with your same equipment here. We're gonna be twinsies. 99 to 45. Hey, let's go all point. Let's go. All point. No gold. Blusik. Bruh, don't do that. Oh, shoot, we have lag. Are you rowing mid? Thank you, Sida, help me out over here. 5 years. Oh, I forgot to heal. Shoot. Dude, we have to get everyone. If we cap it for the whole entire time, we'll win.
Yeah,
we have
know.
To like start like
oh,
right
you know
now.
The chances of that.
Right now, ready, set, go. Look, I'm telling you right now, we're gonna cap it. Yep, I'm gonna keep it. I'm just, boom, dude. I want to be in the vlog for like pros advice so much. Guess what? But I can already be someone. I can already.
How do you?
I already know someone's thing gonna be like, Michael. You can't be in the vlog since you're not
you're
a
like,
pro.
How to be? How to use Vulcan Mammoth?
Yeah, exactly. I've been using this for 2 days, guys. I'm a pro. Listen to me.
First, you play Polygon CP.
First, you invite the lowest rank you can play with.
Second, I eliminate stand behind you. Cap.
I'm trying. I'm running out of drugs. I'm going to get killed in like a millisecond without drugs.
You're not.
Yes, I am. Told you. Okay, don't waste like your stuff on me when I'm about to get killed. How are you in first, Molt? I'm just kidding. Okay, we have to 102 to 54. Come on, row. How many people are in there? Not much. We got a cap. Easy. Hey, let me go. Really? That's what I hate when people like block it and I can't even cap. I knew new Vulcan is so effective. Like when I got graffiti, I got it because it was really annoying. Vulcan, hey, don't kill him. Oh, that's not you. That's a pro's advice right there. If someone's flipped, don't kill him. Unless he's, like, controlling the point.
No, like, unless you're, like, I guess...
Or unless you're really desperate for kills for some
reason. Desperate for points.
Yeah, or trying to rank up somehow for some reason. Bro.
Yeah, but I'm about to rank.
Roll point.
I'm healing.
Yeah, keep healing. Bro, is that Aceta upgraded at all?
Mine?
Yeah.
30 out of 50.
30 out of 50?
Yeah.
It feels very strong. TBH. Where's David? How do you guys spell David? It's like different every time. Straight up different every time.
It's spelled
D-A-V-Y-D, bro. David. Think of it as David, not David, David. How about that? Hey, stay in point. Can you go to the point if you're not in right now? Go to the point right now.
I'm pushing this guy
so he doesn't touch the point. I heal just in case, like, oh. Yes, I'm. Ooh, he put a mine, but premium account helping me out with the protection against
yeah,
the meme.
Yeah, premium, like, you should yes. start buying.
Hey,
you
I'm get dead.
Uneliminate, like, not always do the.
Hey, 100 to 65. We're, like, coming back really close. Come on, we got this. We have to, like, go point right now. I'm spawning. I got this.
I'm at point, but.
Hey, I see you. You're dead. Oh, dude, there's, like, four people.
Yeah, sure. I eliminate, like, the biggest. I eliminate. Please get out of here, you mold. My name's Eliminate.
Hey, we're capping it.
I got you.
I already used my health already. Yeah, just like, if you can help me out with this, the healing, like, straight
well,
up.
I need to help Coop Kim in here.
Help anyone. I'm about to get killed. Right, I'm dead. Oh, never mind. I see you. I'm dead. This is very close. Help me out. Yes, I'm like, fool. Thank you, bro. You are pro. Middo. I'm killing
him. Oh, so
he's gonna heal soon. Yeah, he just healed. All right. 99 to 71.
I'm damaging them.
This is
going to
be an epic comeback.
I'm damaging them all. I'm
flipping them. Comeback. Come on. Hey, what is happening? I'm going to stay here for a little bit. Kill one guy. Kill a second guy. And throw point.
Hey, drug him.
Screw the gold box. Screw everything. Throw point.
Hey, understand, like, why tanky chap banned?
Oh, why this tanky ban? Bro, we're not controlling. What is this?
I'm helping.
Because I gotta kill this guy. Here we go. Get him out. Come back to me. I need you.
We're gonna lose.
Why would you say that?
Okay.
When we actually probably
are. Truth hurts. Hashtag truth hurts.
Truth hurts. Bruh, for real.
Actually, you know what?
Why is there like 5 people on the other team in the tunnel? TBH.
It's a new strat. Hide in the tunnel at the point.
Oh, it's only you over there? It's only you versus the whole entire team? Why didn't you take him, noob? You're supposed to kill all of them. I'm camping here. So you're gonna have to go point by yourself. Yeah, kill that. Okay, alright, take the mammoth and we'll point. 108 to 75. Oh! I mean, in a minute, we're not gonna do it, but come on, let me touch that point. Heal. This guy's doing a very good job of blocking it, but not as good as he should. Hey, yes, we're doing it. Hey, go back. Go back. They're capping it. Bruh, my score, though. You can't even trip. Yours is so noob compared to mine, TBH. It's not even comparable. Look at Mizzo gonna get killed.
Whoa, I'm lagging.
Did he even heal yet? Never mind. It's my
We got beat up
at that same time.
We got beat up.
Boom! Look at that mine placement. Oh, he's gonna troll me with the. Nice try. Yeah, that's right. Oh, he's gonna kill me, bro. Oh, I got him. Okay, I'm pro.
We should do this kind of let's play every day.
Every day, put in that work. 3 seconds. We lost. Still epic. 1,000 crystals. Like 1,000. Look at my crystals. 499,989. Like
repeat,
a boss.
Repeat that again, please.
499,989 crystals. So if I had 10 more crystals.
Okay, because no, like what you said, it's 40,960. I don't know. That was so weird.
What?
I don't know. That was the other.
So, with these 499,989 crystals, should I do? M4, like try an M4 this combination right here, or go like Railgun XT so I can go for that, like, you know, for that,
Michael, XT. Those 400k that or 500k that you will have won't even get you halfway to an M4.
I know. No, it depends. If you don't speed up, then it will.
Oh, no, yeah, true, because on the Lemonade, I speeded up my twins and Rico. And it costed 700k each.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, dude, my whole team is friends.
Bruh, TBH.
Like, our red team, like Kirat, Koop Cam.
Bro, this guy looks like he's dead, like from all the way here, like his paint, it looked like he was dead. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Say bye, Dima.
Alright, we done?
You there, bro?
Yeah.
Say goodbye.
Wait, you're ending?
Yeah.
Why?
Because that's it for the battle, bro.
Wait, talk to this guy real quickly.
Okay, thank you guys so much for watching. Goodbye.